There's no denying of the fact that video is going to be the internet in the future. If you look at a lot of analyst reports, everyone claims that 80 to 90% of the internet is going to be video by 2018 and 2019. So we are here because we believe there's a huge opportunity in the video infrastructure. When it comes to the breadth of ecosystems, we have 17 demos that we're showing at the booth today, and most of them are partners from like HP, Artisan, Contron, Nablet. You know, where we're showing how you can create the video delivery solution very effectively into using Intel's QuickSync video technology, Intel Iris Pro graphics. And we also have the range of solutions for such as Intel storage technologies. Intel also offers software and tools so developers can optimize their software before they deploy it. I'm very excited to be here. What else, what better place to show our technologies than the world's biggest premier media show, NAB.